There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros, and my father does just about everything else.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm.
They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house. And...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions?
Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh?
So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions.
You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody. Anything else need doing, Paul?
No, but maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check. Let's see what Jay's doing.
Proud and stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? No, I didn't. This is between him and me. Easy. Easy, boy. See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
It's time to go to bed.
What's happening here? Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
you to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yaitzo. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason. You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? Whoa! Okay. Okay, my fault. My fault. I'll be more careful. Ashki, we're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over to the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go.
Yeah!
I know you don't want to talk about it, but I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitzo has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
Does a spirit come every night?
It'll come for many nights, and then it won't show up for months. But it always ends up coming back. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Jay!
Jay! Oh, Shazam? The bear bar shuck?
She ain't it. She ain't.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Running again. Can you see anything, Aiden? There's nothing here. Weird. This one has no talisman. The fifth talisman. He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. Missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this. I
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit to kill their enemies and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaitsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed. They returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Fire in the front of the house. Something to light the fire. the talismans. I have to remember where each of the medicine men stood. That's exactly right. Okay. Now each of you needs to stand next to a talisman. There must be a soul attached to each one.
This is crazy, Jody! We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now!
Fuck! We need... That's it! We've got the five souls! Ship is Sandy, start the incantation now!
I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Blame yourself. My father is with Shimasan and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us and for our people.
If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jody!
You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jody, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
No, it was all blurry. I didn't see anything.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I'm begging you, Nathan. Please don't let them take me away.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
I don't care what you think. I'm not going anywhere.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
Jody. Jody, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
The hell out of you, princess. I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan?
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but
how about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again. I'm not yours, Aiden. I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Do you fucking hear me? This is my life. I happen to think Ryan is great. Right? He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look good. I knew I'd have to learn to cook someday, but I didn't expect it to be so soon. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah, chicken curry with a little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. I mean, as long as I don't fuck it up. Thanks, Aiden. So far, so good. Take an oven dish. Well, into the oven we go. He's early. I'm coming! Oh, good one, Iden. Okay, you got me. Now, open the door. Iden! Iden, come on, open up! Too. You know, you're wasting your time, Iden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Yeah, the books go on the bookshelf. Okay, great. The trash can in the kitchen. Chill out, Jody. Okay, just calm down. There's no need to panic. You're gonna be great.
Have a little possess.